you were born to overcome. I guess you really have no idea how much you've overcome already, huh? It starts with you being born. You were the first person to come through and to fertilize that egg. You've overcome. You learned as a child how to speak. You learned as a child how to write. You learned how to walk, you learned how to run. See, all these things are overcoming. And one thing that I want you to do today is focus on how much you've already overcome. You're constantly overcoming things, but we don't look at it because we think it's just easy and natural. Your first job, you've overcome. Graduating middle school, going into high school, you've overcome. Every grade that you passed was overcoming. So I want to encourage you today and every day, as much as you hear this, to let you know that you are an overcomer. Now, what does the word say about overcoming? Romans 8:37. Nay, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. Him that loved us is Jesus Christ. You've overcome. You became more than a conqueror when you received Jesus. What about 1 John 4:4? Ye are of God, little children, and have overcome them, because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. Jesus Christ is greater. And finally, I'm just going to leave you with this. John 16:33. Where Jesus said, these things have I spoken unto you, that in me you might have peace. In this world you shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer, for I have overcome the world. So you see, God already made you to be an overcomer. Now what I want you to do today is to walk in what you've already overcome, and walk in it constantly, because you are constantly overcoming obstacles and things that happen, things that could have hurt you or brought you down. You're constantly overcoming. So I want to encourage you to continue to overcome. God bless.